Here's something to reflect on today. When a flashlight grows dim or quits working, you don't throw it away, you change the batteries. When a person messes up and finds themselves in a dark place, do you cast them aside? Of course not. You help them change their batteries. Some need AA batteries, attention and affection. Some need a AAA battery, attention, affection, and acceptance. Some need a C battery, compassion. Some need a D battery, direction. Some need a 9-volt battery to jumpstart their day. If they still don't seem to shine, simply sit with them, quietly, and share your light. Scripture to ponder on, Matthew 5:14-15. You are the light of the world. A town built on a hill cannot be hidden. Neither do people light a lamp and put it under a bowl. Instead, they put it on the stand and give light to everyone in the house. Please pray with me. God, you have called each of us to give light to someone. Give us the courage to pull up alongside those who are struggling. If we are the one struggling, give us the courage to accept the attention, affection, acceptance, or direction we might need. Amen.